Falcons training camp, Matt Ryan signing autographs for fans today, and then Matt gets hit in the head with a ball there. Now, security's there for what? To protect Matt Ryan, protect our quarterback, and they failed. How do you let a fan toss a ball and just hit Matt in the head like that? What was the fan thinking? Needless to say, Matt cut that autograph session short, and I don't blame him. What if that ball hit him in the eye? Really, could have been pretty bad there.